Lent, Devotions and Reflections, 40 Lessons from the Life of Jesus Christ. Day 39, Lesson 39, God Pleaser. God's Word for Today, I can of myself do nothing. As I hear, I judge, and my judgment is righteous, because I do not seek my own will, but the will of the Father who sent me. John 5:30. Lessons on God Pleaser from Jesus for building and strengthening our relationship with Him. Jesus lived His earthly life pleasing the Father. Jesus wasn't bothered about many disciples turning away from Him because of His teachings, because He sought to please God always. There was a situation when even Jesus' brothers didn't believe Him, but Jesus aimed at pleasing God always. Jesus was rejected by His own, the Jews, but He was careful only to please God. The people in the synagogue tried to throw Jesus down over the cliff, but that did not deter Jesus from carrying on His work, pleasing God. Thus we find that in all situations, no matter whether people liked it or not, Jesus was focused only on pleasing the Heavenly Father. He was not bothered about popularity. He was not bothered about how many followed Him. He was not bothered about who liked Him or not. He was bothered only about pleasing the Heavenly Father. The important lesson that we learned today from the life of Jesus is that we should also be pleasers of God rather than pleasers of men. Remember the love of Jesus and say, "Love you, my Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus, your greatness, might, and power are excellent. I'm privileged to serve you, the unchanging God. I want to walk in your path, seeking the way of perfection. You're perfect in every way. I love you, my Lord Jesus." Repent of shortcomings and say, "Edify me, my Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus, I understand the importance of being a God pleaser in every walk of my life, but fail to live like that due to peer pressures, other diversions and disturbances. Forgive me for that, my Lord Jesus. Help me be a God pleaser always in every thought, word and deed that proceeds from me on this day. Edify me, my Lord Jesus, and help me to focus on pleasing you more than any other human on earth." Renounce self-ego and say, "Not I, but you, my Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus, your perfect will is the best for my life. While you lived on this earth, you sought to fulfill the will of the Heavenly Father always without any distractions or diversions. Many a times, I succumb to the worldly pressures easily that I go behind pleasing the people of the world. Please bring in a transformation in my life, Lord. I want to deny all my selfish desires and strive to please you always. Today, Lord Jesus, I deny my choices and tell you, not I, but you, my Lord Jesus. Enable me to be a God pleaser and never a man pleaser." Relinquish to the divine will and say, "Thy will in my life, my Lord Jesus. Dear God, thank you for being my help, strength and comfort always, even when I fail to please you. Your everlasting kindness never fail me. Though you chasten me at times, you never forsake me. You are awesome, God, my Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you for teaching me today lessons on being a God pleaser from your life. Let me not look into the things of the world or people of the world and go behind pleasing man to gain people's acceptance and recognition. Help me, Lord, to strive towards living a life that pleases you and is strictly according to your will in every possible way. On the 39th day of this Lenten season, I commit myself to thy will. Help me live a life as God pleaser in everything that I do. Amen."